Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to block someone in Google Hangouts.
To block someone in a Hangout chat, open Hangouts, then click the chat to open it. When the chat's open, click the gear icon at top right, and then click block. Click block again, and you're done. To unblock someone in Google Hangouts, open the menu and select Settings, and then scroll down to Blocked People. Click Unblock next to the name you want to unblock. When you block someone in Google Hangouts, you cannot send or receive Hangout chat messages directly to each other. You can, however, join a group chat that includes the person you blocked, and they can join a group chat where you are a member. You will see a warning that someone you blocked is in the group chat. In the group chat, you'll be able to see each other's messages just fine. However, you cannot join a video call if the person you blocked is already in the video call. And the same is true in reverse. The person you blocked cannot join a video call with you. Note that blocking may also affect your Google Voice and Project 5 phone calls and SMS messages. See the detailed information in the Help Center article linked in the description.
Keep in mind that blocking someone on Google Hangouts also blocks them on Google Plus and Google Photos. You can manage all of your blocked users in your Google account settings.